Greetings and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Well, we have to fight Ganon. Not Ganon, Aghanim. Oh, spoiler alert. Oh, whatever. Ow. I thought there's a pattern to this. Apparently not. Oh, that was good. Okay, so the first is always this, and the second is always this blue thing. Yeah. Okay, good to know. The third is again the red one. Or not? Okay, there's no pattern. Fuck you. Fuck you, Aghanim. Maybe he's like, yeah, wait, if I do the fireballs, he hits me and that hurts. Maybe I should stop doing it. Be a prick about it. Can you please die? Aghanim? Please? Aghanim? Aghanim! You prick! Finally! Okay, we are on the pyramid, that's good. House is full. I'm happy, 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 joy, joy. Let's see what item we get on the pyramid, which I should have checked long ago. Bombs, of course it's bombs. Why would it be something else instead of bombs? God fucking damn it. Oh well, with the defeat of Aghanim, let's save and quit. To speed it up a little bit. Oh, come the fuck on. Fine. Here. So, safe and quit. Sanctuary. Oh, Zelda, you're here. Didn't you just get teleported away to the Dark World? Well, apparently not. Well, I'm happy for you. Let me check my WhatsApp real quick. Oh god, my cell phone is so slow. Oh no. That is that. It's a voice message. Thank you, Zelda. Bay. Mwah. Love ya. So, what do we have here? Ah, wonderful. Finally the flute. Now we don't need the fairies. So, the one item we are still missing that's quite important are the Titan's mitts. Oh well. Oh, I haven't got the bird yet. Whoops. Ah. Kakariko Village. Yay. Wait, I just realized, do I get a shovel from the kid in the dark world? Let me check real quick. Not because I want a shovel, but it's an item. Maybe he gives me bombs. He most definitely is going to give me bombs. And now I'm just realizing, do I need a power mittens for accessing this or not? Well, we will see. Maybe getting this that early, I mean we have to get this, important, but maybe getting this early was not necessary. Let's talk with the kid. Hey kid, got some shovel for me? Or another item I need, like the power mittens or so, the titans mitts, whatever. Or maybe here's the Book of Modora. Or maybe, I don't know. Something important. Let's talk with the kid. Ah, oh, this is a hard container. I'm always glad, you know, when I find these things out and then I realize, ah, it's nothing. It makes me happy in my pants. Let's teleport and check out if... Oh god. Luckily I am a little bit invincible. Woo! Okay, let's go to 6. And I need a titan smith for this, so this was useless to get now. Oh. Yeah, the vultures are already circling around me. Fairy. You little fuck. I can't access Invisible Maya at all. I need a Book of Modora for this item. I need... Let's get to the... God... Holy shit. Let's get through the... Spike Cave. I hope I don't need the power mitts for that. There's only a big block at the end. I'm pretty sure you can open it with the normal stuff too. By the way, where are these two guys here? They're kind of missing. Ah, there you are. I wrote a song, just one, on a guitar and threw it into the sky. It was my song. It could tame beasts and free minds. It flitters on the wind and lurks in our minds. It is the song of nature, of humanity, of dreams and dreamers. Okay. I think I forgot how to smile. Okay. So where is the spike cave? Here we go. I can't use the... Look at all the damage! Holy sh... Oh. I only bought once, okay. Okay. And... Yes! Oh, what a good call! What a good call! Yes, okay, save and quit. We opened up so much now. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Happy, 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 happy. Where can I teleport in? Here, okay. Let's get to the second dungeon and clear that out. Okay, we now have better armor, which is great, so we take less damage. Ah, I'm a blue shy guy now. Oh, look at this. Let's actually kill the boss first, because YOLO. Can I go over here? No, not yet. They still do one heart of damage, even with the blue tunic? Wow. Did they do two damage before? Lucky I don't have to kill this thing. Alright, the boss. Okay, didn't know. Now let's go through the dungeon then. Considering the dungeon is quite open, it shouldn't be a problem. I think the bow is the big thing that's missing for me to advance. Because with that we can get to the first boss, we can get to the first boss in the Dark World. We can clear out the Dark Palace actually. Well, no, we need an arrow, because there was this red guy, yeah, but I forgot. So we need three bow and arrow. I think the only thing we actually must have... Oh, the ice staff, of course. To defeat Tri-something. Hmm. Some cash is held with a grumpy fish. Mm-hmm. I know already, Sahasrara. You're not really helping. Oh yay, it's been a gold. Just what I needed. Not. I hope that contains the big key. Yes. Let's check the big chest. Let's check out the big chest, guys. Sorry. Sorry. So. Then we can kill the boss, which most likely will drop the compass, I guess. Well, unless the compass is in the big chest. What do we have in here? Show me. Rupees. I think I've never been so swirly in a Zelda play with my items. Because I need to catch them all. Well, you need to find them all. We should also be able to finish the swamp dungeon. Swamp. Which, if I remember correctly, has quite a lot of chests in it. Ow. What the fuck? Bow and arrows are, by the way, quite good against him. Yeah, considering we have the blue tunic, I can just lay waste on them and get hit and don't care. I think one hit with an arrow kills them immediately. So, what do I get? Told you, the compass. Oh, one of the girls. So, Titan Mitts. Titan Mitts gives me access to the Ice Palace. Oh, joy, Ice Palace. Ah, let's go to the Ice Palace, I guess. Let's go up there first. I have a suspicious feeling that there's something. Before we go to the Ice Palace, I need to get a mana potion. Maybe I will just get a dual potion with both. I'm also missing two flasks. That's also something that I will most likely find quite a lot. Holy shit, you do 2 damage to me? What the fuck? How much did you do before? I'm fairly certain this is all a little bit... Oh, okay. I was already a little bit annoyed. The level 3 sword. Well, that's helpful. Definitely. No, I can't use the teleporter, but it worked. Oh well, I don't care. Since I need to get to the Ice Palace anyways. In the Light World. Wait, can I actually buy upgrades here? Oh, okay. Yeah, I want to carry more bombs. And more arrows. Ah, so I don't have to throw these items in here. That's really good. Well, considering we have all this money, we might as well... Ah, I wanted to get to the witch first. Oh well, let's spend a little bit of money here to get... to be able to carry more items. That's quite important. One more round, and then to the witch. And then everyone is happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. So, do I take the expensive potion twice or each of these? Each of these. Wonderful. Considering I think I have most of the big spender thingies already. I don't know how many plus 300 rupees things there are. I shouldn't waste too much money on health items. Well, I should make it so I can finish the dungeon, but... Oh god, I hate the Ice Palace. But at least I have the staff of... I forgot the name. I heard you can actually use bombs on these guys. Nope. Okay. But bombers, yeah. A piece of heart in a chest requiring a specialist to unlock. Great. So we know that we don't have to bother with the chest. With the hidden chest there. When we get the blacksmith. A staff of Zamora, that was it. So, oh Ice Palace, how I loathe thee. I know that the hookshot is the best way to deal with them, but I can't use it at the moment. Since I'm in the middle of a door. Map! Wait. Thank you. hell, that was unplanned. Oh, little shy guy.
Oh, help me, help me. Mario is coming, he wants to eat me.
Well, that didn't work. Ah. You fuck. Thanks. I'm so happy I have the Titan Smiths. The problem is I still need a bow. I must have it. I must have the bow. It is the importance. Can you... I'm pretty sure it's... Shy guys get fat. That's why I get hit so often. Maybe I should check if I can get a Katadin sprite in there. That would be fun. A unique item requires the shovel. Oh, okay. Well, guess we have to find a shovel then. The floors are feel stronger. Weird. Everything is weird. It's like playing Zelda, but a little bit odd. Oddish. Like, you know the game, but there's just a little bit too much damage floating around, in my opinion. It's a little bit way harder. Damn. Damn, Japanese people thinking we are not worthy enough to play the game with its original difficulty or so. Made it easier on us. Laughing all the way, like, stupid Westerners, we hate you. Well, that really doesn't help me at all here. Oh, it does. A cheeky bastard. Oh wait, it would have helped me. Wait, no, I don't have the big key. And I need the big key in order to advance. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. Fuck it. Yes. Oh god. Holy fuckadoodle. Ah, big key, wonderful. Good to know that we have it. So we can access the boss, we can access everything now. Map. Yeah, we have to go to the left. Wonderful. No, wait, we don't. We have to go one up. Because that's there. Oh, so hast du noch. What do you tell me? A unique item is in the Hype Cave. What the fuck is the Hype Cave? Oh well. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon, so take care and hit the like button.